Abby, over here!
Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you. Go.
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Hey! Just beat your muerto! He's right there! Go, 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 go!
Keep the pressure up!
Get down! Got you, pendejo!
Flush him out.
You okay?
Yeah, for now.
You were in this house for what?
Isaac, you'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done. Manny.
Okay. Screw it.
Thank you.
You... Yeah. Who was that?
Shit. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin and get back to the aquarium. Come on. I'll take that boat. Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry. about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.